We're in the process of making some LED edgelit signs here this afternoon, and we're going to do a little engraving on this plexiglass, and we're using a 60 degree bit here. It's got about 20 thousandths of depth of cut. We're doing this on our Oz CNC machine, and we're using our programmable coolant air nozzle. You'll see the air nozzle working here this afternoon. You see the air blast nozzles blowing the tips away. This is for my great niece. She's into gymnastics. Actually putting a clock in this also, and it's engraving the numbers for the clock. Pull change here. Center drill a few holes. Those are the holes for the mounting pin. We're doing the outside cut perimeter. This is the finished product here, and this is being held in place with a vacuum fixture. I'm going to turn that off. Then your part is basically finished. Got another sign we're doing here. This is a Corsair. Done World War II. Corsair. Now I'm driving an aircraft carrier, which the Corsair flew off of. Corsair attacked the Japanese aircraft carriers also. World War II. As you can see, it takes about somewhere between 8 to 10 minutes to engrave one of these. So after you've done all the prep work. It's our little gas vacuum pump. Doesn't make much noise and it does a great job of holding these. That's how we do it. TheHelicopterJohn.com.